Good morning, Newcastle, and a very pleasant welcome to Newswatch. If you're just getting up, rising and shining, hope all finds you well. We're going to get to the weather and so much more. The train is on the tracks, and Newswatch is straight ahead for you.
Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
If you're craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no further.
Merry Christmas from Bill's Bake Shop. Make sure you please your guests and yourself with Christmas cookie trays featuring butterballs, caramel cups, cinnamon nut horns, divinity cookies, gloves, macaroons, peanut butter balls, and more. Bill and his staff also are baking the most delicious apricot rolls, nut rolls, and poppy seed. Also, they have your favorite Italian specialties like cannoli, biscotti, pizzelles, and much more. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call in your orders, 724-654-4223.
And we're back, and time to get to the top stories today in Newcastle, PA. And one of the things we'll take a look at is the temperature outside. 38 degrees. It just has that cloudy, gloomy day feeling as you walk out. When you look at Cleveland radar, and we'll give you a mix of that, you've got ground clutter up towards the lake, but as you move over, nothing doing in our spot. And Pittsburgh radar, in case we get something coming up from the southwest, and that's not happening either. So that gives you a good idea of what's brewing as we're between the two cities and what's going on. Let's talk about State Representative Aaron Bernstein. Yesterday, Aaron, just about the time we were on Newswatch Nightly, this came out. Bernstein announces committee passage of a bill to prevent violent offenders from early release. Aaron Bernstein, state representative from Beaver, Butler, and Lawrence County today, commended the House Judiciary Committee Chair Robert Kaufman for passing the House Bill 1855, Markey's Law, which focuses on the parole process for violent offenders. This in the wake of recent murder of an 8-year-old child in Lawrence County. Today, Bernstein and his family, Mark Edward Mason, Marky, also met with Governor Tom Wolf, House Speaker Mike Torres from Allegheny County, and House Majority Leader Brian Coulter about this legislation, and said this would postpone consideration of a violent inmate's parole until additional 24 months following the inmate's minimum release date for each conviction for a violation offense while incarcerated. The legislation would postpone consideration of the inmate's parole for an additional 12 months in attempts to escape smuggles, contraband, and retaliates against witnesses while incarcerated. So that from State Representative Aaron Bernstein, and we commend them on that work. Good piece of legislation. Now, this weekend, a lot of great things going on, and I want to talk about them. First of all, the Hoyt is decorating the mansion, and it's going to be like a spectacular kickoff. As you know, maybe you want to make a day of Newcastle. It's early, the shopping season's not really begun yet. Usually people look towards Black Friday. Wouldn't this be an idea? Go out to breakfast and then go to the Hoyt. And they're going to be open from 11 to 3. And sample all you can see, learn, and do. Free tours of the decorated mansion, classroom demonstrations with Hoyt instructors, refreshments, holiday-themed activities for all ages. Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus are going to be there, 12 to 1 and 1 to 2. They're going to read stories at the fireplace. Hoyt instructors will be on hand to demonstrate stained glass, oil painting, and pewter casting. Looking for a unique item, the gift shop will be open. And a countdown to Christmas will continue at the Hoyt with a concert with Brian Pazan on December 5th. But the fact that the Hoyt's decorated and ready to go will make that quite an interesting and amusing day. As you turn the corner to the kickoff downtown. Now at 1 p.m., there's going to be the grand opening of the skating rink. Okay, at 3 p.m., the Christmas parade. 4 to 6, pop-up family festival on East Washington Street. 6 p.m., pyrotechnicals light-up night, including tree and fireworks at the Diamond. Fire trucks, street entertainment, children's activities, traveling carolers, and more. I happen to know that inside the former Main Street Clothiers, they're going to have Vinte Say. So they'll have a pop-up restaurant. Talbots will be in there. And if you've never had Talbots, they're excellent. Okay, so just a lot of fun time downtown, and that'll like cap a whole day. The ice skating rink will be open from 1 to 9 p.m. November 23rd through the 29th. Okay, Sundays from 1 to 9, and 4 to 9 Saturdays. Thursday and Fridays from 4 to 9. Saturday and Sunday, 1 to 9. So, just a whole bunch of great activity. There's going to be coloring, caroling at the Newcastle Library, coloring at Coney Island, Two Rivers Artisan Coffee, horse-drawn wagon rides, seasonal activities, status event room will have crafting, children's activities, and holiday movies at the Historic Warner Theater. There isn't a reason not to come downtown and spend a lot of great time. So let's take a look at sports. And last night YSU, 66-60 winner over NCCU. I hate when they put those little doggone initials. Let's take a look at the Cedar Sports Corner, and we'll be right back.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724. The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side.
Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner, and let's get to the NBA on your Wednesday. Yes, San Antonio will be at the Washington Wizards. The New York Knicks, they're traveling to Philadelphia to take on the 76ers. Orlando will be at Toronto. Milwaukee will be at the Atlanta Hawks. Cleveland Cavaliers taking on the Miami Heat down in Miami. Charlotte will be at Brooklyn. Golden State will be at the Dallas Mavericks. Detroit will be at the Chicago Bulls. The Utah Jazz, the Minnesota Wild will be, and that'll be a little nippy, just judging from how it is here. Houston will be at Denver, and Boston Celtics in the late game taking on the LA Clippers. Now over in hockey, and your Hockey Wednesday, not that big of a schedule. Ottawa takes on Montreal, and the Capitals, they're taking on the Rangers. As we continue down, you know that you have Wednesday football now? Yes. Akron will take on Miami of Ohio, and Toledo will play Buffalo. And over on the hardwood for the colleges, here's what you're looking at. You're looking at Princeton. They're taking on Indiana. Rider will be taking on UMass. Virginia Tech, they're at home against Delaware State. And James Madison will visit Old Dominion. As we stroll down, Troy will take on Texas A&M. And as you get down to your later games, you have UC Santa Barbara taking on Oregon State, and St. Mary's taking on Fresno. So that gives you a well-rounded on who's playing what and where. in the college ranks, and that was the Cedar Sports Corner. We're going to take this time out, hear from these great sponsors, and we'll be right back.
Rally Sons of Notre Dame.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean pub food.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program brought to you by Cummings Landscaping and Design, Brandon Cummings Mower Operator. Penn, Ohio Bottled Water Company, home residential commercial water coolers. You can contact us Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 p.m. We're fast, efficient, and we deliver water. We offer 100% customer satisfaction guarantee. Contact us today at 724-498-4760. Just giving you an update on the weather. 38 degrees outside and rainy, foggy, dark. Pittsburgh weather showing you nothing new in here, just ground clutter that came up from Pittsburgh. And it, as you look at Cleveland, you've got the same thing up by the lake. A little bit of ground clutter in Cleveland, if you could say that three times. But as you see between the two cities, nothing much doing here. We'll get to Lawrence County 45 weather as we move on. You know, we talked about the parade and I think you have to realize is we have a lot of things going on in Newcastle. You know, say you spend some time downtown, you can go out, get a really decent dinner, and then go see the romantic comedy, Barefoot in the Park. Yes, newlyweds, Paul, a stuffed shirt attorney, Corey, a spontaneous, free-spirited, begin married life in a tiny fifth-floor apartment with a snow-leaking sky roof. And the couple realizes that adjusting to married life is anything but easy. Directed by Jeff Hall, the cost $13 for general admission, and that's all seats are general admission. 724-654-3437. And that's a pretty ambitious evening and a pretty nice way to spend a weekend, don't you think? The shopping season's not begun yet, and what the heck? Now, if you're thinking about that shopping, and I know you are, well, how would $750 worth of gift cards sound? Just in time for the holidays, the Newcastle football boosters are selling raffle tickets for a chance to win 750 in gift cards. The winner, based on the November 24th Pennsylvania Lottery at 7 p.m. And tickets cost $5. See a booster. I'm a booster. Janny Miller's a booster. Check it out. And good luck. Now, as we continue with NewsWatch, it's time to get to Lawrence County 45 weather. As I said, ground clutter in Cleveland, ground clutter in Pittsburgh, but nothing in between. We're picking up that moisture that is falling right here, but nothing severe as you go outside. 97% humidity, winds are calm, 30.03, barometric pressure, dew point 37, visibility 3 miles. So let's get to Lawrence County 45 weather, and we'll be right back. Looking. As you look at local radar, pretty clear, and the national scene reiterates that. And but we're going to get some cloud cover, and that's going to make for an interesting finish to the week. Wednesday, cloudy, northwest wind 43, so it's going to feel a little bitey. Now, as you go to Wednesday night, mostly cloudy and 32. Thursday, cloudy 51, and the wind shifts around to the south, which gives you a 50% chance of precipitation. Now, those showers, they'll linger around as you're probably going to get the rainfall on Thursday. Thursday night, showers, low of 46. 90% chance of rain. And Friday, if you're going to the high school football playoffs somewhere, cloudy with a high of 50% chance of rain. Now, Friday night, the rain starts to shut off, and just to make it a little cold, mostly cloudy and 31. Saturday, partly sunny, 42, but there is a 40% chance of rain. But I think the rain and a chance of snow shower should be out of there by the parade time. Saturday night, snow showers beginning at 1 a.m., mostly cloudy and an overnight low of 30. Now, Sunday, sunshine and 42. Sunday night, mostly cloudy, 31. And Monday, partly sunny with a high of 46. Now that was Lawrence County 45 weather.
Standing by my window.
Is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street.
Vinte Se in Newcastle is a premier winery.
Located on Newcastle's southeast side on Wilson Avenue, Vente Say open Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Features a variety of fine wines and also fine food. Vente Say for the very best.
We have a full restaurant. I mean, it's a full menu. We're doing a signature steak in with lamb. It's blackened and it's absolutely delicious. We're doing a pasta. We're trying to do the vegetarian. So we got an own menu for just the vegetarian. We have three bars back next to the banquet, and that's kind of nice because you have your own. This is the only place in this whole area that really has a hotel next to a restaurant and a bar. We have a huge banquet room. We can sit up to at least 750 people. And, you know, we have it all here. We have music, we got DJs, we got a grand baby piano, we have the piano bar, we got intimate little bar, or we got for bigger parties, or we got for huge parties. We will do whatever we can do to make you happy.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Well, folks, gives you the weather, and I'll just take those down. You know, don't go cold this winter. There's the Share the Warmth blanket drive. Donate new blankets. United Way has information on their website, and they collect them at Downtown Y. And also up at the various schools. Make sure you give a blanket. Keep someone warm. LIHEAP. That is low income. Low income heating energy program. It started on the 4th, and LIHEAP is in full effect. Make sure that again, you don't go cold this winter. Sign up with LIHEAP, and you know, you can easily do that, and I'm going to tell you where in a second, as I've put and flick on my thing. At the Cascade Galleria, they'll help you in the back there, or you can go to the website, and it is compass.state.pa.us. Okay, it'll be in effect November 1st to April 10th, and don't let yourself be locked out in the cold. Now, all that being said, let's take a break and hear from these great sponsors.
There's more than meets the eye. Gotta get the Newcastle Arch High. There are small town for living. Look around.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
And there we go. I'm back, and I got everything clicked right. That's kind of amazing. I'd like to thank Aaron Miles for liking NCTV 45. And I'd like to thank you for telling a friend and have a friend tell a friend about NCTV 45. Newcastle Lawrence County's community station, but we go beyond that into Mercer, Northern Beaver, and Butler County. We let you know what's going on and bring you the latest up-to-date stuff, some great activities, sports, weather, you know, and just a whole thing that makes living here a great idea. And yeah, we are available anytime on your time. A train that runs on your schedule, that's NCTV 45. Now, as I spin the magic wheel and here is your song of the day, The Temptations, My Girl. Make sure that you get a second cup of coffee, maybe with your girl, and have a super day. And what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again real soon. I've got the month of May.